good one.
Horley, I see you around, friend.
Sure. Just try to stay out of too much trouble. I'll see you soon, I'm sure. And if you should choose to amend your ways and try a different path, well, I'm sure Mr. Jones could help guide you a little.
Come with me, friends.
We're riding out. Saddle up. Come on. Ride with me. Here's the plan. These industrialists you're robbing, they're some of the worst folk I know, are at that kerosene and tar plant up the way. They got a train of strike breakers and killers from some detective agency coming in by train, fresh off some other recent incident. You're going to jump this train, deal with the black-hearted bastards on board, and ride it all the way into the refinery, okay? Once you're there, the guards are going to know you're not detectives here to beat up strikers. So get ready for a fight. The men with the money will probably be in the upstairs office of the refinery. Their cash is yours to divide amongst yourselves after. If I hadn't been betrayed by my partners, my brothers in arms, I'd be with you myself. But now I got to go and make a nuisance of myself in Valentine. So they don't round me up and fit me with a rope necktie for this. It's enough for me to know that it's done is all. Detectives, thugs, trained bullies, they aren't scared of anything. I have no reason to believe they won't pull the brakes for you if you just stand in that train's way. But if you give them a reason to be suspicious, the violence will be quick and absolute. I am sure you are more than capable of getting it done. Me? I've never been very good at playing with others. So I might hogtie an associate, leave him on the tracks, and stand back under the bridge. That part of the plan is up to you. This is the spot where I would take the train. You got high ground up there, or that gully for cover. Plenty of options. Now figure out a way to stop it. And how are you going to win this fight when it comes to it? Getting it done is all I really care about. Okay? Look good to you? Good. The train is coming. Take it, then get to the refinery and clear them out there. I need to ride for Valentine.